Senseless murders. Schools out to everybody lost somebody on some BS, you know what I'm saying? Niggas holding gas, you know what I'm saying? When they go out and no man of yours, you know what I'm saying? It was me and my man Jonte, lounging in the Diamante, hitting LSA as we parlayed through White Lock. Now that's the high spot. Girls, they was honking blocks, and all these niggas, they was running rock. So we proceeded through North Avenue, handling my business, hunting for honeys, Max, and I was just passing through when I saw this fly chick. She was at this ATM machine, Donna Curry down, fly hair sharp as a guillotine. I told my man Che to double back so I can get that I was black. And after that, blast down the hammer jacks. We rolled back, and yo, this chick was so hot. Just by this nigga wearing a black first down, Koofy and black galoshes. I thought that I was just imagining. This nigga shot her in the abdomen. We see the scene that fits our kids was having it. He snatched the cream, and yo, we bounced out. But me and Che was stirring and shot. Know what our hands are, put some tennis stuff. I think back to when the shorty hollered. She fought hard for a life, but then she lost it over $40. My ears pierced when I heard her scream. 5-0 rolls up, yellow taping off the murder scene.
Murder's a senseless, but you reacting like a menace. You think you hard because you hold gas and be relentless. But what you gonna do with the life you live from the heart you? Murder's a senseless, but you reacting like a menace. Because you hold that to be relentless. But what you gonna do when the life you live from the heart you?
I knew this nigga Lee, he Big Willie, so then he figured he could rule, take control of the streets, use a bigger heat, catching more bodies than snatches. Willie Hillies just rapture, the Glock told her taking blocks over, no one could match this. Then he slipped, didn't play fair, but reap the benefits of flip the pistol whip over anything insignificant, causing tension within his henchmen, so they plotted against him. His thug license is now up for suspension. This man goes to watch the ambush, they caught him downtown on Utah and Saratoga, up in his Land Rover. They lick shots from drop tops, corner blocks and roofs. His man good squalls, 2 clocks. It was no big facade. It squalls off into the business office. Entourage turned to spray him into a slug shizgabar.
You know what I'm saying? Like that.
So don't think it can't happen to you.
Murder's a senseless, but you reacting like a menace. Because you hold gas and be relentless. But what you gonna do when the life you live from the heart you? Murder's a senseless, but you reacting like a menace. Because you hold gas and be relentless. But what you gonna do when the life you live from the heart you?
Sometimes I feel anger circulating throughout my bloodstream, and often I feel like I'm locked down in life's guillotine. Fiending for better days in life's essence, fighting hard to maintain, and on my shoulders I feel the oppression. But many years of mental anguish, deep as quick to shoot a nigga in his anus. Straight bullets is nameless, quick to grab the heat and bring the sickness. Reacting more evil than triple sixes, who's matching 4-4s to be vindictive. We mad malicious, that's in the seed to prevent this. Cause niggas catch murders for something senseless.
Murders are senseless, but you reacting like a menace. Because you hold gas to be